Loga Samasta Sukino Bhavantu. Hello everybody, my name is Adya. I'm studying in grade 3. I'm studying in Army Public School, Bangalore. Wish you all a very happy day. We humans thought that we are the only owners of Earth and spoiled it to the maximum. We were warned by Mother Earth in the form of natural calamities like floods, tsunamis, etc. But we failed to realize it. Even though COVID-19 has had a very bad impact on humans, it has also sent positive vibe towards Mother Earth. Of late, we are seeing bright and beautiful trees, flowers, clear skies, clean water, noiseless roads, pollution-free environment, no deforestation, happy birds and animals, etc. So let us consider this as a strong reminder from Mother Earth to embrace and enhance nature. Let us try to save Earth and follow the R's like reduce, reuse, recycle, restore and replenish, and make it environment friendly for all living creatures to live in harmony and save Earth for future births. My special thanks to Vakarne Seva Trust for giving me this great opportunity to speak few lines. Thank you one and all. Jai Hind!